forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, from every evil, we pray. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. The kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever. The peace of the Lord be with you all. Let us offer each other a sign of peace.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Behold the Lamb of God, behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb. Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter into my room, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
Behold, the eyes of the Lord are on those who fear him, who hope in his merciful love, to rescue their souls from death, to keep them alive in famine.
Let us pray. Grant, O Lord, we pray, that benefiting from participation in heavenly things, we may be helped by the way you give your love in this present age and prepared for the gifts that are eternal through Christ our Lord.
Amen. As you probably noticed on your way in, we are having a recital immediately following this Mass with a recitalist from New York City, from St. Vincent Ferrer. His name is James Wetzel. It's a delightful program of Mozart, César Franck, Percy Whitlock, and Charles-Marie Widor. It's not a long program, but it's full of delights. So if you're able to stay for a piece or two or all four of those selections, you'd be most welcome. And thank you very much.
I heard him practicing before. It's very good. He's very good. The Lord be with you. And may Almighty God bless us, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. This Eucharist is over. I thank you for being here this early afternoon, and let us go in peace.
Good afternoon again. Welcome to the Cathedral of St. Matthew the Apostle. We are delighted to offer another in our series of recitals for our concert series to those who are with us in person, but also live streaming this event. 2 years ago and 1 month, we celebrated the inaugural recital of this completed instrument with Nathan Lauba, a wonderful concert then. And we were very fortunate to be able to continue many of our recitals, even during the COVID response. However, one of those we were looking forward to occurred during a time when travel was very restricted in the East Coast. And at that time, we were expecting to invite our recitalist today. So he graciously waited until we could find another time to let us hear his marvelous skill at the organ. And so James Wetzel, coming from Manhattan, St. Vincent Ferrer Church there, and a wonderful program there, and a tremendous gifts that he shares throughout the tri-state area up there. We're delighted to have him with us. We are both originally Western Pennsylvanians, and it's always fun to meet up again, even though now in distant cities. As I mentioned at Mass, he will be playing Mozart, Franck, Whitlock, and Widor, and the program is listed on the table there in the center, and you'll notice beside the table there is a collection basket. We rely on your assistance to offer a stipend to our guest recitalists, and so if you can be generous, that would be lovely. If that's difficult, just enjoy. So I'll need to start the live stream. Just take me a minute and a half to do that. And then we will invite James to let us hear the marvel of this lively Fulcher instrument that was initially installed in 1995, but only half completed. So 2 years ago, we were able to complete it, and it's been very favorably received. A joy for recitalists and for those of us who hear it every Sunday. So thank you very much for being here. One last note, James will not be speaking during the pieces, between the pieces, so it's without intermission, but you're certainly welcome to speak to James after the recital. And our next recital will be Matthew Cates, coming from Winston-Salem, North Carolina. That's a month from now, on November 17th. We hope you can join us for that as well. So, in just a moment, we'll begin.